By founding Doctoral School 12 years ago, the University of Ljubljana took on the responsibility of carrying out its doctoral studies in accordance with commonly adopted standards that offer high quality of doctoral studies. Great attention was given to the development of interdisciplinary doctoral programs involving several members of the university. Collaboration among different departments, teachers and researchers secures an appropriate basis for relevant analysis and solving of complex research challenges we are facing today. University of Ljubljana members offer 21 doctoral degree programs, which are mostly interdisciplinary and cover different fields of science. They last 3 or 4 years and consist of 180 or 240 ECTS credit points. The call for enrollment into doctoral degree programs for the next academic year is published at the university website, usually at the beginning of February. It includes offered degree programs, data on study duration, enrollment requirements, number of open positions, mode and place of study. You have to choose a potential mentor before enrollment and upon enrollment at the latest. They will be submit both the teacher researcher's consent to take up mentoring, co-mentoring, a short conceptual design of research work. You may choose a mentor from a list of potential mentors, which is published on the website of the doctoral school, or consult coordinators of respective doctoral degree programs about your choice. All doctoral degree programs are payable. However, students who meet the condition have the possibility to receive co-funding of their doctoral study. We are proud of active and successful interinstitutional links that have been established through our doctoral programs. The university cooperates with research institutes intensely and in this way ensures a wider variety of content of studies and research, a greater pool of mentors and better access to research equipment for students. The University of Ljubljana is developing a new interdisciplinary doctoral degree program in art. This will be the first program in Slovenia, which will enable candidates to receive the title Doctor of Arts. So, we are looking forward to welcome you at our university.